Well, yesterday we took a group of 117 cadets and freshmen to Malvesi Field where the Rangers train. It's right next to their barracks, and we had kids going through this huge obstacle course while the battalion was learning a little bit about the Ranger Arms tactical training, and then switched, and the freshmen went over, took some showers, get cleaned up from all the mud in the field, and then we had a company relay race where Charlie Company really led the whole field the whole time, whooping up on Bravo and Alpha. So had a really great time. I hope that we can continue to do this fun field trip.
Hi, good morning everyone. I'm from Class Spain. Ranger instructor here at the Fort Bing Ranger School. All my instructors back here are along for the RTT, and they're going to be doing all the weapons piece. We've got RI set up over here where the Malvesi is. Real quick, safety brief. Please don't mess with any wildlife. Drink water. If you got sunscreen, go ahead and put it on. It's going to be sunny day today. With the obstacle courses, just make sure that you have 3 points of contact when you're going over the little ladder piece. All the instructors that are out here are going to help you with all the pieces that you see. And there's going to be latrines right over there. Around this main building, where it's got the Ranger tab on top, that's where everyone's going to shower and change. We've also got sprinkler head system set up over here. Next to the pull-up bars, so you can wash off real quick before heading over there.
Okay.
Three.
You gotta get all the way up, bro.
Four.
Five. Jump! Yeah, do it a little long! Yeah!
Oh my god, that's so scary! I wanna be in the sun.
Oh no!
My god!
Yeah, try again. Come on, boys, in!
Oh, wait!
Let's go!
Oh,
oh no! Boys, in!
That's
cool. Come on, man!
There you go, on!
Let's go!
There you go, on! There you go, on! There you go, on!
Put that in there, and then you grab this. There you go. Pull back. All the way. Keep going. There you go. See?
Okay.
Now you can see, right? All right. So you've checked the chamber. Make sure it's in there. Now we're going to go into loading it. So go ahead and drop your feed tray. Drop the just the tray, not the cover. Just the tray. Now these weapons. Cant it to the right. What I mean is cant it to the right like that. Make sure it's up on your shoulder, not on the ground. Put it up on your shoulder, not on the ground. Cant it to the right. Like that. Because the round is going to load it right here. So then you're going to simulate loading your round onto the tray. So with your non-firing.
Remember, they bring it again, y'all have to get it back.
Oh, yeah.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
You want the ball?
Like that.
You got your leg locked.